Hi there, I'm Anugha. If you're looking for a striking lip color that you can rock at any event, then I've got the perfect one for you. This lipstick is bold and beautiful and adds a great touch to any outfit or makeup look. The one I'm talking about is the Maybelline New York Color Sensation Intense Lip Crayon in the shade Bold Burgundy. It has an intense color payoff and is a perfect addition to your makeup collection. The formula features a high coverage pigment covering dark and dry lips. It's enriched with SPF 17 and honey, so say goodbye to dry and chapped lips. The ultra hydrating formula and matte finish will make sure that your pout looks on point all day. It's a stick crayon that's easy to use and apply. The lip crayon is compact and lightweight, so you can take it wherever you go. The intense crayon features a flock tip applicator that enables you to apply the lipstick with precision. For picture perfect lips, prep and prime them with a lip balm and begin lining them. Then place the tip to the center of your upper lip and glide it following the contours of your lip. Repeat the same for your lower lip and you're done. With over 8 intense matte shades that you can choose from fuchsias to hot pinks to reds, browns and others, you'll be spoiled for choice.
While you should wear whichever color you like, there are some techniques like checking your undertones to find the perfect shade for you. If you have peachy or golden hues in your skin with greenish colored veins, you probably have a warm undertone. You can wear colors that have an orangey or red undertone to them and are bright. If you have reddish or bluish hues in your skin with either purple or blue veins, you have a cool undertone. You should wear colors that have a bluish tint to them. If you have a combination of the two, or you can't simply figure which one you are, then you probably have a neutral undertone. Both warm and cool shades should suit you. And there you go. All you need to do to find the right shade for